So now I have news. Operations are running at full capacity. With my supervision, we are right on target for Easter.
Fine, fine. But is there any report on my son?
Oh, yes, I have the report. The sun will be shining, 14 types are lifting, Easter will be clear sailing for you.
Not the sun, my son, E.B.
Oh, that son? Oh, yes, I almost forget. The rabbit hole was used for an unscheduled trip earlier this evening.
Sir!
What?
You mean he ran away?
And at the height of our busiest time, it's almost unforgivable.
How could he just take off like this? It's just not like him.
Please, senor, don't be too rash. It's way too early to disown him.
But I wasn't going to... Are you hopping?
Oh, am I? Oh, I didn't notice. It just comes so naturally. Anyway, senor, considering your obvious distraction with this, wouldn't it be wise to pass the mantle to, I don't know, somebody else? Let's see, it would have to be someone you trust, someone who is comfortable giving orders.
Phil, keep doing that, but do it faster.
Faster,
faster. And stop dancing.
No dancing, yes, sir.
Right. Carlos, you're right.
I'm totally right.
Assemble the pink berets at once.
I'm sorry, what?
We need to find EB.
The pink berets?
Oh, we're so small. The balloon is
This is pretty extreme, Carlos. The pink berets will find EB. They have to.
You can't bleed for me forever, say the body.
Who's there? Is this the same guy?
Don't make me come down there.